obviously were with me.
Going back to my room and watching Halloween H2O on cable solidifies his plans, and yeah, I'm all booked up.
Jen, you really don't want to know much about me, I promise.
I like him. What's not to like? He's perfect. He's perfect living embodiment of everything that I've ever wanted in a boyfriend, but never thought that I would actually find. If I were to start a boy from scratch, this is what he would end up as.
What?
You know, a few days ago you couldn't stand being in the same room with me, and now you don't want me to leave.
Alright, why don't you call me back in 10 minutes when you're ready? Yeah, I'll be here.
Thank you.